dear students, we are back with our science period. In the last video, we have just recalled the two lessons, that is health and hygiene, and the second is growing plants. We have revised the lessons. Now today we are going to revise the third lesson, that is safety and first aid. This lesson already you have discussed, we have already learned in the class 3rd, 4th, am I right? In the 5th also we have discussed this point. So I'm going to just recall all the points what we have learned in the lesson safety and the first aid. We have discussed the safety should be the safety, what is meant by this first safety? See, the accidents are occurring any time, am I right? Accident occur any time. Why does the accidents occur? Due to our carelessness, due to our carelessness, am I right? So the accident occur due to the carelessness, so we have to remain safe. The safety should be at home, in the school, on the playground, wherever we will go, the safety is very important. So safety on the road also we have discussed in the class 3rd and the 4th. In 5th we have learned the different types of traffic sign, am I right? So it is very important to understand, and you have to try to draw traffic sign. So what is meant by the traffic sign? Can you just tell me why the traffic signs are important? See, because of traffic sign we get an idea about a particular place. We get an idea of a particular place. So traffic sign is very important. Then we have discussed about the safety from the fire, am I right? How does a fire is caused? What are the prevention? How to prevent from the fire? What precautions we have to take? And if some person has got on the fire, then what things we have to do? In that we have also discussed about firefighting. We have also discussed about the firefighting. Means if the fire is caused by the paper or the wood, then we have to put water on it. And if the fire is caused by the petrol or the diesel, then we have to put sand on it. We have to put sand on it. So you have to take the care, and what things we have to do. If the fire is caused on the more amount, then we have to call the fire brigades 112. Then we have discussed about the first aid. What is meant by the first aid? The immediate help given by the particular given to the particular person, the immediate help given to the particular person before going to the doctor is called as a first aid, is called as a first aid. Okay, in that we have discussed if we have got a fracture. Now what is meant by the fracture? Fracture is nothing but crack or break in the bone, crack or break in the bone. Then sprain, sprain is nothing but, I have told what is meant by sprain, means little bit, in Marathi murgalna paaye, yes or no, or your hand. So that is called as a sprain. And what things we have to do for it, that we have discussed. Then when our hand burns, minor burn and severe burn, then what things we have to do. Then we have also discussed about animal bites. When a particular animal if bite, then what things we have to do. We have discussed about dog bite and snake bite. We have discussed about dog bite and a snake bite. And also if the particular person has taken a poison, then what we have to do. So this all the causes and prevention we have learned in this lesson safety and the first aid. I hope you all have understood the revision or the recall of this lesson. And today's work will be that you have to complete the revision paper related to the safety and the first aid. You have to complete for the revision paper for the safety and the first aid. Are you getting? Thank you.